Senator, kind sir, who is at fault? Asked the young questioner. Fault, what is that? The senator asked the kid with a glass eye and a patch, and he added a laugh. Senator, kind sir, these uncomfortable teeth that I cut on your street, I clench in my sleep, so your job you can keep. Shearing these digital sheep. Senator, kind sir. In a dense June fog and one eye that's gone, I will stand on your lawn. Wait for the dawn and wait for the car for you wicked to fall. Senator, kind sir. Fault is just a name, someone else to blame. Cruel acid rain, a thought he'll maintain, but words very plain I can shave on your grave, Senator. Kid, he did cringe as he spoke of revenge, and his hair got singed by those on the fringe, and their hot air, and the senator's stare. Senator, kind sir. Cried the name.